in front of the fire?
No, there's already a fan that goes out of the fireplace.
Oh, yeah.
That's just to get it to go out into the room. You turn it off completely if you want. Switch on the cord.
Oh, so nice. Hi, guys. Oh, buddy. Oh, no. Oh, no. Everything on her face.
It's just an extra whisker.
It's gonna disorient her. Let's look. Get it off your face.
It's gonna be extra oriented. Oh no, now it's in all kinds of pieces. I was hoping to get it to come over here closer to the camera better than.
I'm gonna be just like your kid. Just like your kid.
No, oh, there she started right when I started filming too. That's a shame. But she's been so sweet for a while here.
I think she gets worked up and then she.
Yeah, I guess that's it. Part of it. She's just a little overstimulated. Do you want me to pick her up and snuggle her over here again?
You didn't do that though.
You know, maybe you're right. Maybe that, you know, lots of our cats give little love bites like that, but maybe
when
she's
they're
just
super lovey.
Yeah, but maybe she's just getting so worked up that the love bite just comes on too strong. And
yeah.
It's an actual bite.
Hi. Oh hi. Oh hi. Oh hi. She's just very intense love.
You know, she is that. She's the biggest snuggle mom we've ever had, I think.
After she's paid, she'll fall like home now a little bit. Logan does the same thing a lot,
yeah,
especially
he
when he's like
up.
Very.
Sure, but
also, if it's also combined with him really desperately wanting to play.
That's true. Yeah, you're right. I guess I could see that that could be the same thing, but she goes a little too far with it. Like he at least isn't gonna hurt anybody. I could see the same spectrum, but hers she's too far on the ice. Now be careful about that. She may not like the broom, and your feet are right there.
Hi, little buddy. Little fatty.
Hi. No, it's okay. Hi, I'm just here to pet you. Wow, he's got places to go. Hey, bud. Where are you going, though? Didn't honestly expect him to come straight out. I'm pretty bold exploring for somebody who's just got their eyes open the other day. Really? What does that even mean? I don't know, it's just a weird vocalization though, isn't it? Like a little...
Yeah.
No, it's like more like a little bark. Yeah, a little hoarse, a little bit of a meh. Oh, I'm sorry, did I talk to you? I didn't mean to say that. I just was trying to imitate you. What are you saying to him? And you're such a good mom, though. You're very good at managing these kids. And I saw when Beryl came out of the box that first time before she even had her eyes open, you just were right on her. Yeah. Grabbed her and brought her right back in like it was nothing.
All the way out here? This is pretty far. Maybe you should go back to Hannah.